I hate to blow your mind or rock the boat, but be sure to know your kind and stock some hope. Stop and go, make sure you top the code. This is where the questions if I actually gave a damn, but I can see that pissed you off. So for right now, just save the hands. Subconsciously enslave the fans, erase the tans and hit them plans. They try to attack and get hitting back. So just lay back as the story unfolds. The fuck souls like ice cube struck cold. For those who don't get the picture, just stay patient and watch it all as the story begins to be created. All these dreams were twisted and manipulated. The story is told, just look into their faces.
I'd stay up for nights and nights, just digging my hole. Some people say, some say home's where your mama stays. I'm making
a home. From digging this hole.
I was soaring about 7 stories up or so. The sun just went down, just looking for my supper, yo. When I see this tasty chick walking under snow. So I sped up, land ho, a couple blocks ahead of her. I see her walking with a friend of hers, with a leather purse from a predator.
Am I on the attack?
You're never sure, with one swift move I go down, grabbed and severed her. Great, now her friend is screaming, I'm perfectly content with leaving.
But wait, her neck is bleeding.
I chose her for her beauty, all my first thoughts don't connect.
Cause before I know it, my fangs are piercing her throat and neck.
Now she's dead, so I drop her towards the earth. And a vampire's got to pay his rent, so of course I grab their purse.
Look, I'm not sick, I don't sit and laugh while you're bleeding.
But I don't mind making a little cash while I'm feeding. But I can't escape my demons or fly into the horizon.
Cause I decided to discuss my problems with thunder and lightning.
Flew for several hours, my hometown is inside it. Crazy, my crazy timing. 4 seconds before I landed, the sun started shining.
I bursted into flames and held my victim's feet on me. And all I
really wish
to try to get that girl to be with me.
Open your third eye.
smoke. The bishop is still smoking. Bishop is still roasting. Bishop is still smoking. No matter what the fucking pigs got to say, fuck those piggies anyway. The bishop. Fuck you, Officer Ash, you're a fucking pig. You're all bald and shit. You look like that fucking pig from the Looney Tunes. What was his name?
I don't fucking know!
But you probably would, you fucking pig. You like that swine motherfucker? How about a BLT?
Porky pig,
that was it.
Porky fucking pig.
Motherfucker.
Porky pig.
This is your death threat. Take me into jail, play it for the jury.
Play it for the jury.
Kill a cop, kill a fucking cop.
Please.
Especially Officer Ash, you fucking bitch.
You hear this guitar that my homeboy Kyle is playing in the back? Well, this is the first song you'll ever hear with this guitar. Cause last night me and Kyle took that shit out of some fool's car. But right now I'm gonna tell you a different story. So me and Kyle were walking down the street when a crazy fucked up genie, well, me and Kyle, we didn't meet. And the genie said,
"Hey boys, your eyes look really red. Would you like a wish?"
We said yes, we want the bag that never ends.
We want it, the bag that never ends.
Turns to us and he said, "One more thing comes with this wish. There'll only be bud in the bag when it's your hand that grasps, so you'll never find a convict's dick in your ass.
No, you'll never ever find a convict's dick up in your ass. Cause you got the bag that never ends."
Kyle, we're chilling, you know, just smoking weed at the G when we decided to go to the north, the west, the south, and the east. We gathered up all the stoners, even the people who were just smoking curious, and we had a million man bowl, a million man rotation with a bag that never ends.
The bowl will go around and round, around again. Because we've got the bag that never ends.
And there's there's many more stories to come. Another motherfucker in this world of ugly motherfuckers.
Fuck 'em!
Fuck 'em. Lots of fucks.
Like the ones that look like lizards.
From the planet X.
Planet X!
Planet X! Aliens from planet X, motherfucker!
Planet X.
I was chillin' at my porch show the other day when I swore to God I saw a UFO, I swear. What I saw, it was crazy as fuck. It came down and it started to struck me in the face and my cranium. It said, Vince, don't be afraid of them. The light shone down and I went near it. It pulled me up, it pulled me from my fucking spirit all the way up. From my head to toe, I was upside down. I looked at my hands as they did glow white. It was as if overtaken by the Holy Spirit. But really, it was nothing fucking near it. Cause it was a UFO abduction with some political corruption. They said, stop making your music. I said, fuck you.
Well, never stop.
I can't do it. I wouldn't do it. Nuh-uh, motherfucker. So they said,
no way.
We just can't have that.
Never. Ever.
So then they told us, well, you're getting kicked out, but not before. We take your genetic chromosomes, we're gonna make some more of you, cause you're just Homo sapiens. And we're the ones that were creating ya. So we can do it again, we're gonna clone ya and leave in the Alaska, my friend. And I was like, alright. But we're not going without a fight. They were like, bring it then, and they took out some guns, and they started to flash them. And we were like, fuck that, we picked up some rocks, and then we did throw them. And they said, goddamn, why were those rocks in this ship? And I said, I didn't even fucking know. And they were like, ow, that shit hurt, and it broke one of their faces. And
we were like, oh my god, this is really fucking crazy. And then they took the guns and one shot it almost fucking hit me. It ricocheted and hit one of them in the leg. It's going quickly. And I karate kicked him. Kyle did a backflip and with his guitar he didn't hit him. Cause he's a samurai, you didn't even fucking know. A sword comes out of that shit as soon as it did fucking flow. He took that out and he chopped off the alien's head. The first last thing the alien said was goodbye. And we said fuck you and then we jumped out of the sky. But not before we took some rocket ships
with and us. Stole that alien weed.
And then we smoked that shit in the sky on a fucking cloud.
Space coke, space coke, space coke, space coke.
So we're still kind of fugitives, but that's cool. With these new fucking rocket ships, you can travel over the fucking place. So fuck them.
Fuck
you.
Them motherfuckers, motherfucker, what? Motherfucker, what? I'm going for a
bam, bam, big explosion time.
Motherfucker.
This, we keep it real. This is real hip hop, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Shit ass, bitch ass.
Right here.
They broke the key for the door. It won't open anymore. Open up, here comes a plane. It's time to force feed your brain. See this line, it divides the truth and the lies. They scratched it out, so you'll never ever even doubt. And hold on to the words with your lives. Even though all they're telling is lies. There's a war going on, but do we know the cause? There's a war going on, and we just went along. Kill Whitey, for Whitey kills us. But we're still killing ourselves.
I broke free, so don't try to sway or make an impression on me. I've got ears to hear and eyes to see. No muscle is ever gonna make me believe. But you know the world's about to blow. And it's me, and it's me. God ain't who they say. God ain't who they say he is. I say God, he ain't who they say he is. God ain't who they say he is. So don't have fear. Don't have fear because the end is near. Don't have no fear, the end is near.
Father, where the fuck have you been? I haven't seen you in so fucking long. So I guess you're not my dad. Stepfather,
you ain't no fucking
dad. You're just no better. I see you like every fucking day, and I wish I did. And you hid the world away in a bucket. Right from that shit we got, Jessica Rabbit, in a bucket, the whole world was in a bucket, the whole world
was
in a bucket, Jessica Rabbit, in a bucket.
In a bucket,
in a bucket, in a bucket, in a bucket. Well, I see some added reflections of what I think is real. But what can I say when I have a reality when everything's still? I fight, cause what else can I do? I fight, so I won't end up just like you. I don't wanna be just like you. No, I'm never gonna be anything like you. No, I'm not gonna be like you. No, I'm not gonna be anything like you. No, I won't be anything like you. No, I'm not gonna be just like you. I'm not gonna be like you. No, I'm never gonna be like you.
Ain't no coffee.
No, I'm not gonna be a fucking thing.
Never gonna be like you, motherfucker!
Waves of smoke. Oh, yeah, yeah, the waves. The waves of smoke.
Pass like my soul as my bones and skin bubble and bowl.
Waves of smoke. Yeah.
I once loved the saying, now I'm beating Satan.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, the waves. No waves. No waves. A smoke. The waves of smoke.